Hello everyone, I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about a script called Jet Airways India Limited. The total study, the data analysis, graph study or the mob psychology are based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose, knowledge sharing. Let's proceed. You can go through the website and you can collect all fundamental required details which is available there. For the technical part, certainly I will be assisting you. Let's proceed. Jet Airways India Limited. The face value of the script 10 rupees. 52 weeks high is 651.4, dated 30th of April 2018. 52 weeks low 162.8, dated 1st of October 2018. The closing price 267.4, dated 9th of April 2018. 19. Let's check the historical data. The all-time high 1382.75, dated 26th of April 2005. In a 4 years of span, the script has come down and touched the level of 115 rupees 20 paisa, dated 12th of March 2009. From there, it has taken some support and moved up. The rest of the data we will check. The shareholding pattern. The promoters are holding 51% of the stake. Public is holding 49% of the shares. Let's proceed. It is an all-time graph. You can see from the level of 1300, the script has come down and touched 115 rupees level in the year 2019. Sorry, 2009. The dividend provided by the script was in 2005, 6 and 7. Afterwards, there is no dividend provided. The traded volume is pretty decent. This particular low has been almost touched over here near about 162 levels in the recent past. From the fall from the level of 1300, the script has tried to pierce the level of near about 900 only. Could not able to surpass the level of 1300, and it is trading in the sideways movement. In the near future, the script has faced an selling pressure, and heavy selling pressure. That's why it has come from 700 plus levels to 160 levels. For the detailed study, let's proceed. For a better understanding and detailed study, I have taken 5 years of graph. Here you can see from the level of 870, the script has fallen down to a level of 162 levels in the year 2018. From there, the script has tried to move up but could not able to surpass the high of 870. It has only able to touch the level of 345 levels. From there, the selling pressure again has pushed the script down. For the better understanding and detailed study, I had taken the 2 years of graph. Here, as per the 2 years of graph study, you can see the peak is 870. From there, the selling pressure, the indication is very simple, lower top and lower bottom. The script could not able to move up in any scenario and cut the previous high. All the tops are low and all the bottom are low, cutting each and every bottom, and it has come down to a level of 160, marked in red over here, the low. From there, it could not able to move above 350 at all. It has touched only at 346 level. There are multiple factors which are affecting this particular script. Many newses which are flowing in and out. It is news driven script. You can check yourself. And it is trying to, if it cuts the level of 350 and above, certainly it's going to make a very big movement upside. But at present, there is no such indications. but the volume is pretty impressive. You can see over here. Let's proceed. I have combined these 2 years of graph with RSI, relative strength index. Here you can see RSI gives a very good indication either in overbought zone or oversold zone. Here you can see when there is an oversold zone over here, the automatically the natural buying comes in and pulls the script up. Here you can see how the script has moved up. From the bottom, the natural buying has pulled the script up. And here it was in an overbought zone. From there, the natural selling has again pushed the script down. At present, the script is neither in overbought nor in oversold zone. For the better understanding and detailed study, I have taken a 1 year of graph. This is a 1 year of graph for the detailed study. Here you can see how the movement has happened from the 160 level to the 340 level. The RSI is giving a very clear indication whether it is in overbought or oversold zone. In the near future, it has touched the red mark, which indicated an overbought zone. The natural selling has again pushed the script down. At present level, the script is neither in overbought nor in oversold zone. It's in the middle. This is a candlestick chart. Here you can check. Let's assume the script has taken the support around 160 levels. It has tried to move up and could not able to surpass the level of 340. You can check the candlestick. Here you can see the script could not able to move above the 350 or 340 levels over here. Please concentrate on my cursor. This is the level. But as per the graph, you can see there is a double bottom. The script is in a pattern of higher top and higher bottom. If the 300 levels are broken in coming near future, certainly it's going to break the level of 350. Above 350, the script can take a very big movement upside. And below 200 rupees or 205 below or 200 below, the script will have a weakness. Here, for the better understanding, I had taken a little bit elaborated graph. Here, the low of 160 levels. Around 162, the script has touched. From there, the script has moved to a level of 350 plus. About 350 level, it could not able to move up. The selling pressure has pushed the script down, but it could not able to cut the level. It has taken some support around 200 levels, which indicates an higher top and higher bottom. If the script moves up and cuts the 360 or 350 level again, certainly it's going to make a very big movement upside. The details are very simple. If the script breaks the 200 below mark, it is very weak, and below 165, the script will take a free fall downside. And if it breaks the level of 350 above, the script will move very big movement upside. This is the detail. The traded volume is pretty decent and it is really high. You can check yourself. I repeat again, below 165 or 200 below itself, the script is very weak. And above 350 level, the script can make a very big movement upside. Suppose the script makes a movement above 350, what next? The next indicated level are 650 rupees level, above that 888 is indicated, above 888, 930 is indicated, above 930, 1060 is indicated, above that 1290 is indicated. And below that 200 level or 165, the script is very weak. Below 200 itself, the script will be very weak. This is as per the weekly data. As per the 7 days data analysis, the 270 acts as a resistance where the selling has coming, and 240 acts as a support. When the script comes to a 240 level, automatic the buying comes, and in the 270 level, automatic the selling comes. It is oscillating between these both the level as per the 7 days data analysis. Let's check the 15 days data analysis. As per the 15 days data analysis, the support level is 240 and resistance is 287. The script is oscillating between these levels. Let's check the 1 month data analysis. As per the 1 month data analysis, resistance is 287, support level is 213. So below 205 rupees level, the script is very weak. If it breaks above the 300 level or 350 level, certainly it can make a very big movement upside. Let's check the 3 months data analysis. As per the 3 month data analysis, 203 rupees 50 paisa acts as a very big support. Suppose it breaks this 203 or 205 below, script is very weak. And above 313, the script can make a very big movement upside. It is as per the 3 month data analysis. Let's check the mob psychology also. As per the mob psychology, we have taken this particular 162.8 as a very big support level, according to which we have derived two few levels. These levels are derived from the total traded volume and total deliverable volume. We put in such a combination, we get few levels. Here, if the script moves above 293, it sustains above, then the next level is 326 indicated. Above 326, 488 is indicated. Above 488, 814 is indicated. This particular study of mob psychology is in a testing phase only. If in coming near future this 162 is broken down, if the script breaks the 160 level again downside, this theory will not work. If it sustains above and start moving above 293, these all levels can be achieved. And I repeat, this particular study is in a testing phase only. We are going to test it for near about 100 scripts and check the accuracy and how fast it achieves the time limit also. Then only we will bring it into implementation. At present, it is in a testing phase only. I am sharing my knowledge. The total study which we have made in this particular recording, the mob psychology, the data analysis, the graph study, are based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose, knowledge sharing. I like to thank each and everyone who has supported me till date and in coming future also. For the newcomers, I request them to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Again, I like to thank each and everyone. Thank you very much.